This is a great question, and I could absolutely hug you for even asking it. There are many things about certified mortgage planners that makes us different than your typical lender. First of all, we work as a team to make sure that every aspect of the mortgage process is being represented by somebody that is operating in their unique ability. We have the negotiator do the negotiations. We have the detailed person doing the details, so that you are sure to have experienced excellence every step along the way. One of the other things that we do is what we call our client consultation, where we don't just help you get a mortgage, but we go through the four steps of building wealth and how to take advantage of the time while your mind is focused deeply and heavily on finances, on how to help you create future security and safety for your family. Those four steps to building wealth are simply building a cash cushion, eliminating all non-preferred debt, creating liquidity, and eventually paying off the mortgage so that you own your home free and clear. Just like anything, there are good ways to do things and bad ways to do things. Specifically with the paying off of a home, we can show you the most safe, most conservative way to do that, to where you are making your positions more secure, not the bank's. We appreciate the opportunity to speak with you and work with you and show you the CMP difference.